back. Immortals. Right, so today's goal, I suppose. Is to at least attempt to scan the sea dragon that is down in the lava cave, right? And I'm pretty sure this most likely will not go as planned, but you know. Basically the last thing I have to do before I go into the before I can get into the rock and get out of here. At least I assume so. How's the how's the nukes? Alright. Alright. Because the prawn suit is the only thing I have that can logically go down that way. Also bring the water since I'm gonna need it. My reinforced suit on, right? Yep, okay. Alright. That was weird.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright, now which way was the quarantine platform? It's that way. Straight north. Because the easiest way to get over there, without having to traverse the entirety of the Lost River, is to simply use the fast travel portal and go that way. Plus it lets me get some more ion cubes, so. Always a plus. I don't even really care if I wind up losing this prawn suit, because like I said, once I scan the dragon, I'm out. What is the uranium in here? Oh well. Switch out sack. What the hell the Emperor's doing? Since he seems to have glitched out. Big and scary and whatever, but you know. Whoa, what the hell? Get over there somewhere, so. I don't need to be afraid of you. Because the odds of you coming after me are very slim. Even if you do come after me, I can punch you in the face with a drill, so... There's got one little... baby emperor. And left around here. The others have probably gone over to other biomes at this point. Hoping that Leviathan, that Reaper didn't eat them. They're probably fine. What the hell? What is trying to attack me? Alrighty. That the prom suit like sits down when you get out of it. That's kind of adorable. Okay. Grab these ion cubes, because why not? May as well, considering. Say no to infinite resources. Have I gotten this data terminal already? I feel like I've gotten this data terminal already. Yeah. Now the big thing here with the dragon is because it moves around so much and is pretty fast, so I may have to actually kill this one, which is gonna take a while from what I've heard. I'm gonna attempt to mine this kyanite though, because I can kind of use it, I guess. Because I don't know if I can stasis rifle the thing, because it slaps you away when you try to get close enough. Because if I can stasis rifle, then that's fine. Oh my, fuck you. I thought that was the dragon shooting at me. I was like, son of a bitch. Alright. Well. Over there. Whoa, what the hell? You okay there, buddy? Just like zip through the wall and into the other zone. That's, well then. I don't think that was supposed to happen at all. Well, that's... certainly a bit awkward. It's like, I can still hear it, but it's like... in the walls, I guess, now. Weirdest shit ever, I swear. I mean, I guess I can just scan the other one. Since this one has apparently decided to glitch out. Glitch out. For whatever reason. really just a matter of finding the other one. Cause like this one was easy to, is the easier one to find, but like there's the other one. The only problem is it gets pretty dark up here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So I'm gonna pop over to... Is this gold? Mine this. Because I could definitely use the gold. Hello there, sir. How you doing? That's the closest it's ever gotten to me. Oh, shite. Where's my knife? Get the hell off. Attack me or don't, mate. I don't care which. Ow. Where's my thing? Fucking shite. Okay, well. If there's somewhere else, please. I need to restock. Okay. Right. the hell?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. We'll drop off everything just in case. Right then. So let's try this again, shall we? At least with the thermal charger is gonna stay mostly charged. Even if a leech was on it, which it sounded like a leech was on it, but guess not. Okay, here's the way back. Realistically, I probably should have made a beacon for this, but having the camera here is pretty much a decent alternative. Now, let's see if the other dragon hasn't glitched out. Has, like, recovered from its glitching. Doesn't appear to be the case. There, now there's a leech on me. Fuck off. Thank you. Okay. So since that one isn't viable anymore, we will attempt to scan the other one then. Well, obviously that thing is so big it could probably kill me in one shot. And if I get out of the suit, so... The fuck are you doing there, mate? Come on. Actually, I wonder. Stasis rifle time? Doesn't work. You dipshit, you missed.